hell happened here?
Thank you.
whole damn place is falling apart.
This is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. This is the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Thank you.
evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
This morning you do.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. The fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. People break. locked down. You know, like they keep summing out. I'm fucking terrified. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Okay.
Now, turn around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships! Here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something flew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
Lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Someone's on the station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can enter transit through the freight area. Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, pal. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
Bring Poon your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent. Somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrance, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me.
Wherever we can.
Okay, you gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They aren't. Too many of them to
take
on.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, we'd have to check it out.
You're smaller than me, you'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down there.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that...
Just stop saying. Help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Still close by.